It's sites like these that can really challenge a person's faith in endless progress and development. Be more practical simply to close the beaches. But why do that when you can just set loose a gang of amphetamine-fueled locals with guns? The Scourge of the Swampland, Bayou Willie. Things are getting heated in this war of attrition between man and nature.
Thank you.
Port Clovis responds with swift retributive action.
Another shark hunt draws to a close.